don't want any trouble.
Then don't make any trouble.
Even not have to log on to this system.
Do you want help?
Take my advice. If you were thinking about shipping something with these people, don't.
Noted.
This kind of thing is always happening to me.
Seriously? Alright. Let's go find out about this hacker.
Problems already.
Better be getting hazard pay.
Credits? Usually you people with the robot arms and legs have no credits.
Well, you got a real way with people. What's on the menu?
Menu? not food. Guns and things. You want?
What you got, Mikhail? Silencer. I have 1,000 credits. Nope. Sell, please. Thank you. Am I? No, I can just press that. I'm stupid. Alright.
Give to my mother one like this. She very happy.
Good.
Maybe later.
Fucking clicks. I'm more concerned with the cops cut. Just make sure it's done.
Sorry.
back it up.
The third such attack to strike Prague in 6 months. All of them occurring after Dr. Talus Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Udalek complex. Dr. Rucker claims his organization is peaceful and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in a world that has turned. Said to debate the Human Restoration Act.
Interesting. Let's see what was in that pocket, Secretary. In your storage, 4227. Who was that to? Miguel? Or Michael? Alright, 4227. Somewhere around here. Got it.
Come on in. Weapons for sale.
From Pikus. Pikus.
Last warning, freak. Fuck off.
Okay.
Oyobu. You interested in some merchandise?
Irresponsible journalist. Could you put that away? Thanks, dude.
Underground websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective.
Shit. I haven't encountered that one before. Alright. The hacker's apartment. That's what I'm assuming. Working with him? No, it wouldn't be that. I'm stupid. Alright. Maybe he really likes their pizzas. Was resolution. Thank you. scared me. Before we try that again, let's look around first. This was that bathroom. Why here? I guess we'll try the nuke. Do I have the nuke? Okay.
Initiated. Access granted.
I didn't need the nuke. It's totally cool. Alright, mail. Moon base. Bones and Little Egg. Who's K? Okay. By the the music store or the old church. So where on the map is that? Well, can't see the whole map from here, so I have to go outside. If I can figure out how to get out.
Chang, I think I have something on our secret admirer. Group called Samizdat. Mean anything to you?
You mean those conspiracy nuts? Very bad for business. How much do they know?
I'm not sure. They're hiding somewhere in the sewers in the Dovni district.
Find out whatever you can. What they know, what they want. If they blow the task force's cover, it's only a matter of time before someone blows up the task force.
Don't worry, Chang. I don't want the walls coming down just yet.
Tell me you found something.
All right.
All's quiet.
Spanish flu.
Hobos, Oggs, prostitutes. City is falling apart.
Really? Sounds like some crazy pseudo religion.
There you go.
I hear whispers in the wall.
They speak the truth.
You sure it's not?
Calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powered, unlicensed government stations. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested.
sure I have something equipped.
We should lead with the population agenda, big global impact.
Then segue into earthquakes and clones, follow up on Dubai, and finish with global.
You said that place is a front for a front. I want to know more. I want facts. Bone, what about you?
I still think we should lead with Moonbase.
He's right. Moonbase is sexy.
What are you trying to be sexy? Do I look like Eliza can dance to any of you?
You absolutely do not.
Deep breaths, people. Let's take a minute to think about who we are, what it is we're trying to accomplish here.
So, objectives. Found them. Great.
Chang, you there?
What do you got for me?
Took care of Sam's dad. No one's going to be reading anything about us anytime soon.
Oh, I'll cancel the movers. How'd you do it?
I think I made some good points. Now they're sleeping on it.
I'll send a team over. We'll pick them up and seize the equipment. Good work, Jensen. Thank you.
but garbage.
Alright, let's check out these points of interest. So, where are they? I don't remember. Was it under objectives? Yeah, it was. I have nothing, really? Alright. I guess we'll go to this. Wait, hold on.
To that garbage.
That wasn't worth it.
Come on in. Still on time.
Okay. So he's writing a book. Delara. That's very standard coffee cup. Already looked in the drawer. Nothing in there. Whoops. Security systems. Sammy the dog. Wait, really? Oh, that was for a different one. Okay. I don't know how I'm not getting caught. NSN keycard, hell yeah. Hey dude, I have clearance. Totally fine. It's upstairs. Oh. I was like, where are the stairs?
The whisper chip is in.
Word, it's already picking up a freak. Jesus, Adam, is Miller in there right now?
Shit, gotta go.
Jensen, I need to see you now.
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
You've been checked out, then. The problem with your orbs is gone.
I took care of it.
Good, good. God knows with all what's happened. I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
The boss is giving you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out of the Razika investigation. I want you over there to make sure that doesn't happen.
You're putting me on the train station attack? Not Dubai?
Forget Dubai. MacReady's handling it.
Good. Thought I'd have to fight him to let me handle this one. Whoever planted those bombs yesterday has a lot to answer for.
Agreed. And we have to find out who they are before the state police fuck up our crime scene.
You said they're trying to push us out?
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems he's being detained, because he hasn't checked in since.
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN mandate agreement. They gave us jurisdiction over terrorist investigations.
Yeah, well, the former director of their security information services runs state police now. He's come up with a loophole, claiming this attack falls under the homegrown terror exemption.
Homegrown? He's saying it's ARC? The Augmented Rights Coalition?
I don't care what he's saying. He may even be right. I just want us in there so we can find out.
Chang said you've got him cleaning up IntelliCam footage that was captured during the bombing. Maybe it can tell us something.
Maybe. But between you and me, Chang's become a little more unglued since Razika. Not sure we can wait for him to get his shit together.
So where do I start?
Technically, you're supposed to speak to our psychologist before getting back into action.
I don't need a shrink.
Convenient, because she's not in the office right now, and I don't want to waste any more time.
So how do I get to Razika? Public transportation's not stopping there.
It will for you once I make a phone call. Head to the metro and call me when you're there. Good luck, Agent.
Get out of your office. Oh.
I'm doing extra communication scans.
Alright.
anything from the whisper chip?
We got something, but Janus provided the wrong algorithm for the frequencies, so they aren't getting deciphered correctly.
Can you fix it?
I'm a pilot, not a programmer. I can do it, but it's gonna take some time.
Can't believe a word they say.
Note to self, don't do that again.
Used to be a beautiful city. Now look.
All right, Miller, I'm at the metro.
Perfect timing. Chang says your private chariot will arrive any time you call up Razika Station on the map.
Chang, you had him hack into Prague's public transit company so I can get to Razika?
Plan A wasn't working.
Jensen, what's wrong? What are you doing here?
Miller sent me to find you. Thought you might have run into trouble.
He said that? Did he use those exact words? Because it's not my fault!
What happened, Smiley?
One minute I'm in there running the show, and the next they accuse me of trying to tamper with evidence. Me! Can you believe that? I would never do that, Adam. Never!
It's our crime scene.
Exactly. But try telling them that. The minute they went for their guns, I decided it was time to shut up and get out of there. They accuse me of tampering with evidence. They're probably destroying all the evidence there is right now. You know, at first I thought this was about Sonya.
Sonya? Sonya who?
Oh, just some girl I've been teaching English to. Turns out her husband is a little territorial. You know the type.
Smiley.
Right. Back to the case. The thing is, I think I found something in there. Something big. Something that could just blow this case wide open. I just need to get a look at the scan of the blast area, so... Actually, it's a good thing that you're here. I don't suppose you could... Jensen your way in there and grab it for me?
What do you think is on this scan?
It's evidence, Jensen. A 3D mass spectrometer scan of the explosion site.
And?
And if I had one more minute in there, I'd have it with me right now, and I could find out. But the fact that they don't want me to see it makes me want to see it even more. I'm sure it's important.
So what am I looking at in there?
It's a blast site. There's debris everywhere, and plenty of cops, too. Once you get past the turnstiles and security offices, you should have a clean path to the tourist office where they have the scan. They don't see you.
How many cops are inside?
I don't know. Several. They all had guns, so I didn't stop and count them all. There's at least one guy in an exosuit. And my guess is they'll shoot first and bury the bodies later.
We need that evidence.
Yes, exactly. That's the spirit. We need it. You won't be able to just walk in there and ask them for it, since you're Interpol and, you know, augmented. After yesterday's attack, they're not exactly fans of the,
So where do I find it?
The forensic team set up camp inside the tourist agency, or what used to be the tourist agency. Get to their setup, grab the DSD with the scan on it, and get out. Easy peasy.
This could take a while, Smiley.
Got it. I'll get out of your way, head back to HQ. Good luck, and, Let's not tell Miller about this one, okay?
Bryce.
Fair enough. Alright.
We might as well head back. There's no getting through that way.
This area is restricted to civilians.
I'm with Task Force 29. Thought maybe I could take a look around.
You thought wrong. This is a local investigation. You task force guys can go swing your dick someplace else.
That's fine, forget it.
Done. Bye.
One left, Mender.
What would happen if I shot this guy?
I thought he'd still be in the hospital. Get himself out this morning.
Initiated. Access granted.
It down. You don't question SIS, or maybe then you just do what they want.
At least they were good for a laugh. You see that task force lab coat run out of here with his tail tucked? Probably left a trail of urine behind him.
You've got problems, Franca. Get back on patrol.
No one trespassing.
This is a desperate move.
This place is a tomb.
We will find evidence.
How could we let this happen?
The time controller.
Oh.
I could craft one. Boom. Inventory full. That's one way. And that's another. I think I'm gonna take the bottom way. Excuse me. I can't take the bottom way. I'm gonna switch back to this. I'm gonna have to go up top. And before I go in here, I'm gonna take a quick break. And I'll be back.